truly kiss the bride.
Not only was I lucky enough to get you as sister, I got you as a best friend and an amazing auntie to your kiddos. And now we have a great uncle for them as well. We are truly blessed.
So when Derek told me I was going to be the best man, I was surprised but also very honored. I wondered how I got this position until yesterday when I met the other groomsmen who spent some time with them. I realized I was probably one of the better choices.
Thank you, Shelby, for everything you've done. She's supposed to cry first. I've told Aaron a lot because he's the only one that doesn't judge. And I haven't had Dallas's phone number forever. But she truly has changed me. And I hope for the better. It feels like for the better. I'm not the same. Aaron says it's good. I'm not the same guy I was 2 years ago or even 6 months ago. She's made me truly a better person. And I thank you for that. And I hope I can return the favor to you for the next, like, 75 years. 76 you're out, but 75. We're good.
Final heart of my best friend is the kind of love that understands. He said it changed his life to be my man. So he bought a ring and took my hand. He says he's ready. He's never been so sure, quite so steady. He's gonna live his life to keep the promises he made. Even though he makes mistakes, I know he's ready. For better or for worse, he's gonna carry. I'm gonna have our hurts, but it's the treasure of my life. Yeah, he makes me laugh and he lets me cry. Oh, he listens when I lose my mind. And now I get to grow up by his side. I'm lucky and I'm ready. Never been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Treasure of my life, just to spend it by your side. I know I'm ready. Oh, 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 it's the treasure of my life, just to spend it by your side. I know I'm ready.